First standard, subject GK, topic National Leaders. First we see about Mahatma Gandhi. Yes, he is our Mahatma Gandhi. His full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was the great soul of India, so called Mahatma. Gandhi led India to independence and inspired movements for civil rights and freedom across the world. Next, we see about Rabindranath Tagore. He was a musician and a poet who composed National Anthem of India. Next, Swami Vivekananda. He was an Hindu monk. He is a chief disciple of 19th century Indian mystic Ramakrishna. Next, Rani Lakshmibai. She was a queen of princely state of Jhansi in North India. Next, Jawaharlal Nehru. He was an Indian independence activist and the first Prime Minister of India. Indian children knew him as a Chacha Nehru, which is Uncle Nehru, and his birthday is celebrated as a Children's Day in India. Next, Dr. Radhakrishnan. He was an Indian philosopher and statesman who served as the first Vice President of India in 1952 to 1962 and second President of India in 1962 to 1967. Radhakrishnan believed that teachers should be the best minds in the country. His birthday has been celebrated in India as Teachers' Day on 5th September. Next, Kumaraswamy Kamaraj. He was a leader of Indian National Congress, widely acknowledged as the kingmaker in Indian politics. As the third Chief Minister of Madras, he was responsible for bringing free education to the disadvantaged and introduced the free midday meal scheme while he himself did not complete schooling. Next, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. He was an Indian jurist, economist, politician and social reformer. Next, Sardar Vallabhai Patel. He was an Indian politician. He served as the first Deputy Prime Minister of India, a senior leader of Indian National Congress and a founding father of the Republic of India. He is also called the Unifier of India, the Statue of Unity. The world's tallest statue was dedicated to him on 31st October 2018, which is approximately 182 meters in height. Next, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He was an aerospace scientist who served as the 11th President of India. He came to be known as the Missile Man of India for his work on development of ballistic missile and launch vehicle technology. Okay students, shall we recall our today's topic? Our today's topic is National Leaders. He is Mahatma Gandhi. He was the great soul of India. Next, Rabindranath Tagore. He was a musician and a poet who composed National Anthem of India. Next, Swami Vivekananda. He is a chief disciple of the 19th century Indian mystic Ramakrishna. Next, Rani Lakshmibai, the queen of the princely state of Jhansi in North India. Next, Jawaharlal Nehru. He is the first Prime Minister of India. Next, Dr. Radhakrishnan. He served as the first Vice President of India and his birthday has been celebrated in India as Teachers' Day on 5th September. Next, Kumaraswamy Kamaraj. He introduced the free midday meal scheme while he himself did not complete schooling. Next, Dr. B. R. Ambedkar. He was an Indian jurist, economist, politician and social reformer. Next, Sardar Vallabhai Patel. He is also called the unifier of India. Next, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He was an aerospace scientist who served as the 11th president of India. He came to be known as the Missile Man of India for his work on the development of ballistic missile and launch vehicle technology. Thank you, students.